In this episode, I explore another massive decommissioned oil rig. Oil rigs. These massive structures are decommissioned worldwide because the reclining price of crude oil and the fact they are outdated fast. They are not easy to explore because they are hard to get to and onto. Some years ago I managed to visit one at an undisclosed location.
Outside it's storming, it's really bad weather. This is the place where I sleep tonight. Didn't have to bring anything, that's good.
It's pretty fresh, it's okay. Pretty luxurious night.
Good morning. So it's not storming anymore, but it's still rainy. So what's pretty strange? Is to see that the last crew just left personal things behind. Like these clothes.
Alrighty, let's start a tour. So we're one of the top floors and here are mainly the living quarters and cabins like these. Yeah, just basic rooms, mostly for two persons. Here's the main staircase. Really heavy doors. Huh. All right, there's some light in here, that's good. That's why I slept here and waited for daylight. This is the radio room. Seems like the weather is getting a little bit better. Yesterday was a really bad storm. I think we might have some drought periods at the end of the day. Here's the operating deck. these three giant legs. They can go up and down. When they start to drill, they put them down. Here's the launch. Just the TV. And the other oil rigs I've been to, they were like small soccer tables, a ping pong table. But maybe we'll see that later. That's a big screen though. Let's go down one level. It's a really heavy door, this one. Ah, Jesus. More cabins.
So in the living quarters, everything looked the same. So we will explore some other parts now. Jesus Christ, eh?
we're going to the base floor. There you can find the sick bay, also the cafeteria and the recreation room. You can see it there. See, level zero. Here's the canteen. Looks pretty cool. A little bit old school. That's what I like. Right, we're at the kitchen. It looks like they didn't do the last dishes. Looks like everyone ran away, huh?
Since I'm here, it's time for a little break before I go to the industrial part of the oil rig.
Here's the recreation room. Looks like almost the exact same one as we saw on the top floor. Yeah, just the screen. Nothing too special, right? Here's the sick bay. But yeah, it's locked. Yeah, maybe we find a key for it later. It's probably locked because there are like medicines and stuff inside there. Alright, this seems like a dressing room. Quite a mess in here.
So from these stairs, you go into the industrial part. Thank you.
due to the weather, I was not able to film outside. Thanks for watching and see you next time.